Susan, you have a visitor.
Oh, well, hello. Whoa. What happened?
I decided that a little pain was worth trying my best.
Was it?
Definitely.
Clean up the place nice, boys. What's for breakfast?
I want you to know that we've already taken steps so that nothing like this happens again to anyone. Because the labels can be misleading, we have created stop sign labels and put them on every vial of heparin in the hospital.
Look, it's a big
old... It's a big old mess, and you don't need to holler for me every time one of these folks makes one.
Should work its magic in about half an hour.
Limited motor function is common in vegetative patients.
Oh, and I spilled some water in there.
We are doing a series of stories on giving back to the community. Is it true that you donated $1 million to the Boys and Girls Club in town?
$1 million?
What? Stanley, what are you talking? Listen, everybody calm down for a second, first of all. And secondly, how did you even hear about that?
Well, people just don't donate $1 million every day, Mr. Brooks. So is it true? Did you in fact donate the money, Mr. Brooks?
Hello, it's Diane Godwin, and I am live back on the track. Today we've seen many great races, and it's almost time for us to find out who this year's new champion will be. Standing right next to me is last year's winner and top contender, Johnny Lightning.
Your little buddy, Washington here, had all your DARE students write some of these cards. And I printed up all these notes from the website.
Website?
Yeah. Somebody back home put up a website about, you know, what happened. And I don't know, but for some reason, thousands of people from all over the world decided to send in notes about how you inspired them and yakety yak yak.